Hello everyone, welcome to Agile Learner App Team YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss IBPS AFO Mains 2021 question, and we will discuss one by one all 60 questions. And we are glad to say that mostly 46 plus questions are from our educational website agriguru.in. Let's start. We are going to discuss all questions of IBPS AFO 2021. All questions are memory based, collected from the students who have entered in the examination. The first question is, which crop botanical name is Oryza sativa? The options are rice, wheat, gram, pea and maize. The correct answer will be the rice. Now the second question is from the horticulture module of agriguru.in, and the question is, pungicity of onion is due to which compound? The answer is allyl propyl disulfide. Now the third question is from the schemes module of agriguru.in. The question is, which is the uniform premium rate for all rabi crops as per Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana? The options are 1.5%, 2%, 3%, 1% or 4%. The correct answer will be the 1.5%. EFA, SNF of cow milk is? The correct answer will be the 8.5%. Now the question is from the entomology module of agriguru.in. Pressing and pressing and sucking mouth part. Answer will be the hemipteran of pasteurization of sow is known as furrowing. This is from the animal husbandry module of agriguru.in. Now the next question is, RM test is done to check the purity of? The options are ghee, butter, skimmed milk and toned milk. The correct answer will be the ghee. 14th number question is also from agriguru.in soil science module. The question is, water holding capacity in decreasing order. We have to arrange the water holding capacity of the soil in the decreasing order. And the correct answer will be the clay, silt, then sand. 14th question is from the plant pathology module of agriguru.in. The question is, mildew of pea appears on. The answer will be the leaves. 15th question is very easy, and it is about the family of mustard, and the correct answer is cruciferi. From the sericulture module of agriguru.in, the question is, N3 mylita is? The answer will be the tropical tressar. Question number 20 is, rating is done in? The correct answer will be the jute, and the options are rice, jute and wheat. Question number 20 is, fruit of rose is known as? It is hips. In horticulture modules of agriguru.in, we have defined all the flowers and their fruits. Question number 22 is, chemical used for polyploid breeding. The correct answer will be the colchicin. Question number 25 is, fruit of pineapple is known as? The answer will be the sorosis. 26 is from the animal husbandry module of agriguru.in, buffalo breed from the Gujarat have sickle shaped horn. The answer will be the Suruti. Question number 28 is from the soil science module of agriguru.in. The question is, reclamation of alkali soil is by using? The answer will be the gypsum. Question number 28 is about the Japanese helianthus, and the question is, which is the host of Japanese helianthus? The answer will be the pig. Question number 29 is, mandi is the type of market. The correct answer will be the primary. Question number 31 is, discovery of Mosaic virus in 1886 by? The correct answer will be the Adolf Meyer. Question number 31 is about the smoother crop. We don't get the correct answer, so correct options. So we are discussing what is the smoother crop. Smoother crop is the thick, rapid growing crop that is used to suppress or support the growth of the weed. About the smoother crop, we have discussed in the agronomy modules of agriguru.in. Question number 32 is from the animal husbandry module of agriguru.in. The question is, C to N ratio for avoid nitrogen loss feeding. The correct answer will be the 24:1. Question number 34 is from the plant pathology module of agriguru.in. The question is, late blight is the disease of? And the correct answer we all know is the potato. Question number 34 is, who recommend the MSP and? Question number 34 is, who recommend the MSP and issue prices? The answer will be the Commission for Agriculture Cost and Prices.
Now the next question is difference between sugarcane ratooning compared to pure crop. Answer will be the more nitrogen will be required. Question number 36 is from agronomy module of agriguru.in. The question is mulch board instrument is used for. The answer will be the plowing. Question number 37 is from the soil science module of agriguru.in. The question is soil moisture is measured by which instrument? The answer will be the tensiometer. Question number 38 is from the apiculture module of agriguru.in. The question is which is European bee? The correct answer will be the Apis mellifera. Question number 40 is from the agronomy module of agriguru.in. The question is 2,4-D is used as. Options are herbicide, insecticide or pesticide. The correct answer will be the herbicide. Now the 40th number question is scratching, rubbing and softening seed coat to make it permeable and for water. We don't get the full question and the answer will be the scarification. Now the 41th question is from the forestry module of agriguru.in. The question is tree plus crop plus pasture is known as agri-silvopasture system. 42 number question is what is zoonosis? Zoonosis is the type of disease that pass through animal to human. 43 number question is about the definition of crisscross. And the definition of crisscross will be the crossbreeding is the mating of two animals of different breed, superior traits that result in the crossbreed progeny from the crossbreeding is called hybrid vigor or heterosis. We are not aware about the proper question that came in the examination. If you know about it, comment below, we will give the correct answer. Question number 45 is anamox is one of the step of. We don't get the correct option. If you have the correct option, comment below, we will give the answer. 47th question is from the horticulture module of agriguru.in. The question is internal breakdown of pomegranate. The answer will be the granulation. 48th question is from the agronomy. The question is continuous seed sowing in a row and covered by soil. The answer will be the drilling. 49th number question is milk fever is caused due to the deficiency of. The answer will be the calcium. 50 number question is from the topic silt reeling. We don't have the correct question and the options. If you know about it, comment below. We will reply you with the correct answer. 51st question is buffalo milk is more white than cow milk. This is because of beta carotene. We also have discussed this topic in the animal husbandry module of agriguru.in. 52 number question is parallel strand of DNA is linked by which bond? The answer will be the hydrogen bond. Now the 53th number question is in Maharashtra and Karnataka and North India, vines are pruned twice in the month of. We don't get the full question and correct objectives of this question. If you know about this, comment below. We will reply with the correct answer. 54 number question is about the coconut beetle, black color in horn. The answer will be the rhinoceros beetle. 55th number question is component of Borodex mixture. The answer will be the copper sulfate. 56th number question is poultry house of 14 cm into 16 cm spaced restricted box but bird can stand and sit comfortably is known as battery method. 58th number question is progeny of breeder seed is foundation seed. Two last questions is from the aquaponics definition and protoplast culture. We don't have proper question and their options. If you know about it, comment below. We will reply with the correct answer.